Hey guys, Rewind here, back on Soul Axiom. Let's see, we've done all the platforms, we've got to go to Forest Entrance, which is out round the back through the gates. I kind of goofed up slightly recording with the last recording. Because there was a scripted event, you know, the hologram appears here and says some stuff, which I didn't actually manage to record. I managed to find another recording of it, so I'll just sort of play that now, and we'll see you when it's done.
Visitation beam has insufficient power for transit. Memory still incomplete. Anomaly detected in subconscious memory storage. Please proceed outside to rectify this problem via the memory paths located at the rear of your hub.
Okay. Anyway. Now on to the forest entrance. Red or blue? Red or blue? Blue. See if there's anything. See what's in here. Okay. Glowy blue. Doesn't look like very. Oh, yeah, of course, don't run the wall. My bad. Okay, so we've got trees. We've got a bridge with a hole in it. Nope. Okay. Jigsaw puzzle? No, just a. Oh, I see. So put these up right and fill in the grid. That just fixed the bridge, didn't it? Did it? Yes, it did. Good. Okay, so cross the bridge and remove the crystal. And then jump. Okay, there's an edge of the world. I'm assuming it's at, the cutscene said fixed memory pathway, so I'd assume that's there. Given that, you know, it's broken and everything. But how in the hell do I go about doing that? No, that one's busted too. Okay, it's probably got something to do with that, those. So, let's just, yeah, I've got no idea where it's supposed to be. Bridge of Starlight, or some pretentious stuff like that. So then I can do that. And then presumably go to the red one. They connected They connected the Catan souls to their new mortal bodies through the use of a Bridge of Starlight, or some pretentious stuff like that. Okay. To the red level! I would assume. Okay, well that was automatically the sound of something unlocking, so... Let's see... This wants to line up with those holes. So, like that, and like that. And then, activate. But, there's the other side of the ravine. So my guess would be we need to connect. Yeah, we need to connect these somehow. But how do I? I think first I need to connect here. However the hell I do that. I thought that might happen. Return to hub, no. Don't want to return to the hub. I want to cross this ravine. Somehow. Okay. Yeah, turns out I had the combination slightly wrong. Okay, so over the bridge, yeah, conveniently appears. And now, I guess slow vehicle. And it made it. A laser happens, which does something. Okay, laser goes to this place. I get a bridge of starlight on this side. So up to the top of the ramp. Oh, and that floaty disc is coming down. That's new hand. I mean new power. This new power is extremely glitchy. Uh-oh. Maybe I shouldn't have done that. Okay, I'm guessing this is tutorial for my new power. 3, 4. Ooh, purple. Okay, new power doesn't really seem to do much. Stand in the Deus energy beam with your corrupt power. Okay. So I stand in this and I. Oh, well. What does the Deus Condor look like? Okay. So I did a thing. And now, now I can just sort of direct the beam into a salt container to unlock. Okay, I assume that's a salt container. So, and lasers. Hey, a dead person. What sort of incomplete memory are we going to get this time? Corrupt power was... Ooh, people in chairs on fire. Sorry. There was the corruption cubes in each level. So maybe now I can go and use them and get complete memories instead of incomplete memories. Let's see, does... Yeah, there we go. Boosting memory fragments have been detected. Corruption detecting system. Yeah, there's corrupt cubes everywhere.
Central visitation beam offline. To restore full memories, I have activated location services within the library.
Okay. Oh, so these are going to show me multiple souls detected. What? Okay, so this is showing me where all the corrupt cubes that I've actually found are. So, church, museum. Oh, that's the lava room in the temple. That's somewhere in the military place. I'm not sure where. Oh, that's the box I didn't go near because there was a jump scare. Because I thought there might be a jump scare. That's a raft in the island. Museum, university, hospital. Oh no, that's the university. The swimming pool, of course. Ice place. Oh yeah, the cube was in the big time anomaly. Yada 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 yada. Okay. Well, I'm gonna leave this one here for now. And next time, I think let's go after some of those corrupt memories. Maybe finally find out what the story is with some of that weird stuff. Anyway, I'm Rewind. Hope you guys are still liking this. If you are, please like and subscribe. And I'll see you next time.